our farm, the nematode pressure varies from farm to farm. I feel like we'll use Vellum Total and Propulse from now on as long as it's available.
Best trial I've done so far was the one we did in 2017. We had 5 different treatments. The most significant return we got off of any of the treatments was with the Vellum Total plus Propulse treatment. None of the others came close to it. One of the other treatments cost over $105 per acre to apply, and when we got the yields in, it was still 800 pounds less than Vellum Total and Propulse.
The Vellum Total gives us a good 40 to 50 days of coverage from what we're seeing, and seems like the Propulse just comes in there to back up the Vellum Total and really pushes us on through to harvest time.
I've seen yield bumps on our farm anywhere from 1,000 to 2,500 pounds, you know, depending on the pressure and using one product versus both products. And I've seen a very good yield increase in using both products.
This field here we're in now had a yield of 7,100 pounds 2 years in a row, and Vellum Total and Propulse have been used both years here.